Thank you, Tom. Thank you so, so much. You've been an amazing audience, and talk about ending on the highest note possible. Really, thank you so much. We've had a blast in your beautiful city and your amazing country, so thank you for welcoming us with open arms and really making this a rocking, rocking memory for us. And we have so many people to thank, and if we said all of them, I'm sure you guys would be praying for the end of time to hurry up and arrive. I mean, that's just how many people have been involved in this. It really takes a village to create a musical. I mean, it takes a city to make a musical, so thank you. A huge thank you to our Canadian band, Tech Department production team, David Mervish and Mervish Productions, and the front of house staff, who are all colleagues, but really, now you're family now. So welcome to the Bath family, thank you. And then, who can forget our producers? Thank you, David. Thank you, Michael. Thank you, Tony. And a special, special thanks to two rock star Canadians, Randy, our producer, and George. You guys have made this one so much fun. You looked after us as if we were your own lost children, so thank you. Along with all the Bell partners, your generosity and kindness is immensely appreciated, so thank you. It's been an honor to be here. This marks the end of our first iteration of this journey. The journey we couldn't even fathom when we started in December. We're grateful to have been on this adventure to create this show through blood, through sweat, through cheers, and most importantly of all, through love. I can assure you, look forward to many more Bat journeys for all of us in the future. As many fly off to London, we want to say thanks again for making Canada such a blast. While it's been freezing, your hearts have warmed us all the way to the core, and for crying out loud, for that, we love you. We're going to Toronto, Federal Canada, and that will be back in the UK next month.